bond tonight after being charged with sexual battery and extortion. Prosecutors say 19-year-old Dorian Graham posed as a female to get another male student to send him naked photos. They say Graham used those photos to blackmail the victim into sex. Prosecutors say Graham was playing two roles in this scheme, the female blackmailer and the third-party male the victim would have sex with. Graham is facing a total of four felonies.